During rag week, I'm guessing, Maura, you would have been like being a very sensible
man.
Your man now. I don't know about that. Were you much of an out of towner during rag week?
I was, yeah.
Just a few pints.
Yeah, a few pints.
Wandered around.
Yeah,
one
round. Yeah, I got into the spirit of rag week, I suppose. That's the
you
best
embraced way.
Yeah. I embraced it. Thank you, Maura. That's what I'm looking for.
Like Tom Waits.
Exactly like Tom Waits.
The thing is, it's raising and giving week. So people always forget that rag week is something else. But it's raising and giving. And over the years, it may have lost its way. And this year, everybody seems to have been very well behaved around the country. There was no major incidents. Joe had a quiet time on Lifeline, which is always a good sign as to how rag week had gone. Now, back in 1974,
it says Karma Lily Higgins has her work cut out for us. She has her spatula on the ready. She's ready for the Today Show Bake Off.
And everything else. Now, we have four fantastic contestants during the week. It's really up against her. But I think she's a very strong hand today, Mark. Very
she
strong
is.
Hand.
We'll see. After the break.
Your investments, Cork Harbour is tapping into its own resources.
To see the size of the vessels coming into port.
It's pretty impressive when you see a ship that big move next to you.
Tonight on Nationwide, a sea change in Cork Harbour.
The majority of the activity will move down to really skiddy.
Creating international tourist destinations.
I think an island prison is a very well established offering.
And locals are well on board.
And one of the best in the world as a place to visit.
That's Nationwide, tonight at 7 on RTE1.
I had no awards like that, Wade.
No.
I'm...